at the historic Masjid Al-Ansar inside the Liberty City, Miami area. It's the heart of Miami. This wonderful organization is actually working to put together food packages to be able to send out to bless and help out their neighbors that's in the community.
There's so many people that are in need of basics like food. We were doing the pantry before COVID, serving about 50 families twice a month. And then when COVID hit, we maxed at 300 families on any given Saturday. You get something back from serving others. You get a joy and you get a fulfillment.
The most fulfilling spiritual, it's the reason we're alive. It's the reason God put us here on earth, to help others.
We've always been given to the moon in terms of food, in terms of community help, involved in community action.
We need to do things in order to, so that we don't have that many people that need to line up to get food.
But why is the need there? Let's work on the need, the cause of the problem.
And keep in mind, majority of the folks that are volunteering are Muslims that are fasting today, but they're still out here actually being able to make sure that they do what they can to help look out for their neighbors.
15 hours not being able to eat, how it is that a family who's not able to eat on days on end, how that feels. So it's definitely, a connection there.